Here at home, a man died after crashing his motorcycle on the windward side. It happened on Kalanianaole Highway near Ulupii Street near Adventist Health Castle Hospital around noon today. Officials say the man is believed to be in his 70s. He was pronounced dead at the hospital.